hey, official JDTV here, how are you? And thank you so much for tuning in. Another brand new video on my YouTube channel, and you are gonna love this one. As you know, and you probably watched it, it was the BRIT 2017 last night. There were so many great performers, but I thought I have to do a music reaction to this performance. Yes, you can tell by the title. It's Katy Perry's new one, Chained to the Rhythm. I absolutely love it. Before I get started and before you guys get too excited, make sure you smash this video, massive thumbs up. And if you're new around here and you like music, this is definitely the place to be. So smash that subscribe button, because I'd love to have you on board. So why am I doing this music reaction video? Because Katy Perry is someone that, you know, I'm not a massive fan of. I wouldn't go out and buy her album. I wouldn't pay to go and see her. I like a couple of her old stuff, but lately I haven't been really listening to her. I was sat in the car the other day and this song come on. So I was like, in a bubble, bubble. Yeah, man, I'm in a bubble, bubble. And I thought, this is a tune. But before I went home, I just forgot who sang it or what the song was. And they said, oh, Katy Perry at the Brits tonight. I had it on, I was listening to it, and I thought, Houses, Katy Perry, the bubble, bubble. This was the song that I had forgotten, and it is absolutely amazing. For me, Katy Perry is back with a bang at the Brit Awards 2017, and this is her performance, and this is my review. You're gonna love this one, so stay tuned. Right, headphones in, let's do this. Katy Perry, what you got for me? She's got style. Let's do this. At the Brits 2017, this is how you do it. There she is, looking beautiful. She's gone to blonde. Are you loving the blonde? I'm absolutely loving it. The house set is sort of like Under the Hammer meets Katy Perry, if you know what I mean. I'm not sure about the houses, but I just love this. Yes. In a jungle. And I thought, how's she gonna get out of all them houses? There was a walkway and steps. When I see performance and steps, I panic. I don't know about them. I love that tune, it's so catchy. Her voice is absolutely outstanding. I absolutely loved it. One of the performances of the night by far. She absolutely smashed it at the Brits. Yeah. Bit of girl power, love it. Yes. She's got the figure, she's showing it off, she's got the voice. What I have to say about those houses. Can you imagine going to dance school and you're just aiming to go to the Brits or perform? Someone like Katy Perry, and they say, you've got to wear a house tonight. You probably wouldn't be on that stage with Katy Perry, but, you know, I'm not sure you dream to be a house dancer, but, you know. Stay tuned, because in a minute someone joins her. Oh yes. And as she breaks it down now, it's like you can really hear her voice, really hear her performance. I'd imagine if you were there, because I was really feeling it at home, but I turned it up, it must have just been epic. She goes on that stage, she goes off, and she just wows the whole audience. Yeah, she's got the figure, I love what she's wearing, it really suits her. Like I said, that blonde hair, she just looks stunning. And from this, she's really got a new fan. I wasn't saying I'm not a fan, but I'm a big fan. These two guys, I thought, I need them for Halloween, I didn't get it, but yes, it's politics, it's it's Donald Trump, no, what's his name? Oh, Donald Trump, that's it. Bit of politics message, obviously she's American, so the Donald Trump thing is massive out there. That's choosing me and Donald Trump, if you didn't know, but politics, not for me.
It is my desire, break down
the
walls
to connect with fire.
Up in a your high class liar.
And I think this adds to it. I love this voice. I love a bit of like Jimmy and Kanye West. It's absolutely incredible. Katy Perry seems to really have fun when she come on stage. And together. They woke up, the lions. And they really brought the party to the Brits. Absolutely having fun. love the production, love the voice. Yes, 2017 BRIT, Katy Perry really bought it. That was a bit awkward, they were trying to hold that, it didn't kind of work, but it worked. Yes. What a performance, them two together on that stage. Chain to the Rhythm, one of my favourite tunes of 2017, definitely. And I am a new fan of Katy Perry. Was a kind of fan, but now I'm a big fan. That is how you do it at the Brits. I hope you like that one. Another music reaction video on my YouTube channel. Katy Perry smashed it at the Brits. Did you like it? Leave in the comment box below your thoughts on that performance at Katy Perry. I'd love to hear from you. And remember, are you too excited? Don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up and also smash that subscribe button if you're new, because I'd love to have you on board. We have a lot of fun on this channel and this is definitely the place to be. Right, thank you so much for watching, YouTube gang. I hope you've had fun watching this one. I've really enjoyed bringing it to you. I'm sure we'll see each other very, very soon with a brand new video on my YouTube channel. Till next time, YouTube gang, have fun, stay blessed and take care. And you know what to do. Keep watching.